Hello, welcome to the Hand of Merlin. Sadly, this game is not out of Early Access. I think it was released in Early Access 1 year ago. It was very, very promising, but sadly, the developers said they'll finish the game in 4 or 5 months, or 6 or maybe 8, but I don't think they'll finish the game, not even this year, maybe. But then they released an update which allows the game to be moddable, which is weird, because it says build whatever, that's 6 or whatever. And they allow an Early Access game to be moddable. I don't know, let's just play the game. Abandon the run. We'll play on hard mode. Now, one of the things I liked about the game is that you get extra stuff for playing on harder difficulties. Enemies. Enable reload all of ability cards, gain essence for each zone cleared. Default, learning opportunity, story. So we'll be playing on hard mode plus, well, okay, let me show you something before we do that. Inspect the heroes. We have hero unlocks. We have a set of predefined heroes, and then we can unlock some more. As you can see, we have warrior, archer, and mage. It's kind of like the perfect thing for me, because I never liked playing more with more than 3 characters. So we can make her a noble, we can make him a sage. We have a lot of unlocks. Hard mode. Kill 10 human enemies. Okay, I have to remember that. Also, there is the Guardian Corps, which is kind of like an interesting concept, and I don't think they did anything else with that. Yeah, we'll see when you discover more. Okay, now let's play the game. It's been a while since I played, but the game is very easy to play. Hard to master, of course. Reminds me of somewhat the Battle Brothers combat system. You get certain spells. Yeah, restoration. Spells you can, there's nothing too important. It seems complicated in the beginning, but it's a lot easier after a while. Oh, default. Passive effects. Warrior. This is something they added in the new update. Lakot Maltel. Kin. 1 damage to the next attack. Every ally. This is also new. Noble Rose. Reduce all cooldowns. Healing. Okay. Huh, interesting. So, what do I have to select over here? Oh, the heroes I'll start with, okay. The game also has a very creepy atmosphere, and you're fighting against some very vicious enemies. Also, one of the things I don't like about the game is that depending on how much time you spend on the map, the game becomes easier or harder. We also have a lot of resources. Renown, mana, and essence. What is this? Compel duel. Losing our stacks on another unit gains this effect. Weird. Okay. Bearer 1 fortitude. Yeah, let's take that one. Medicine or relic. I don't know, let's take the relic and let's begin our journey. Yeah, I've forgotten how to play mostly. Let me see. It's a very easy system. Oh, well, I guess that's how I wanted to give them the items anyway. Okay, let me see something. I guess we can just play a little bit. So let me choose our pathway. That's a big enemy. That's an even bigger enemy. City of Ostraiji. Dirt node. Arcane node. I guess that's what we'll get over there. Well, let's just go for my normal route that I usually pick. So that's money, that's food, and that's renown. attend the tournament. I like the tournament. Participate in jousting. Begin. 75% chance. Okay, let's do this. I think we'll be able to win. Yeah, we chose victory. We chose the right one. Oh, round two. Oh, we won this one as well. Nice. We'll probably lose this one. It's going to be 50-50. No, we won all three of them. So what does that mean? 59. Oh, okay. For 59 gold, 6 renown and a relic. All status effects active on user except for the aura related one. I guess we cannot change anything. I'm not sure how, if we can change the relics or why. Okay, let's just play more. Edwards. No, we'll help the lady to safety because we are a good man. Broken down. Let's enter the keep. Okay, now let's fight with the attackers. They're probably bandits. They're not so tough. It's only been 6 minutes and we are being we are entering the combat mode. So much fun. The combat mode is one of my favorite things about the game. Yeah, I have food, don't. So let me see. Bombardier, Poisoner, okay, they're all over here. This game still looks amazing. I mean, that's one of the problem of early access. If you start a game in 2020, let's say, by 2022, if you don't finish it, it will look old and outdated. And as you can see, this one already looks a little older than it should be. Probably 2015-like. Yeah, I hope they release it soon, and I do think the modding community will do a lot for the game if the developers don't bash. If the developers don't release it fast, as fast as possible. If I remember correctly, that's mana, we can use it what a few times. Poisoner, I don't like him. Okay, so we can only move until there. Okay, let's run over here, even though we don't have enough action points to attack. Can we dash more? Yeah, we can dash more. I forgot. Oh, we missed. He doesn't move very fast, does he? Okay, let's just end the turn. End the turn. Armor is like another hit point bar. Oh, he moved away, so he got bleeding from the attack. He triggered the reaction shot. And again, a reaction shot. What? We don't do a lot of damage. Now, I think my goal should be to clear the way for, you know, or clear... Oh, no. I don't think I want to do that. I think these guys are trouble. Yeah, let's bash him. Well, not much we can do right now. I guess we should, you know, head back a little bit. I think we can take the damage more or less. Not much I can do about this. Okay, let's end the turn. Oh, I forgot they have that attack that ignores the armor, which is super bad for us. It gets a lot of keen stats. Oh, yes, I haven't played this game in a year, but it's all coming back. Oh, he's preparing to throw a bomb. We cannot allow him to do that. I don't think we have friendly fire or the possibility of, you know, shooting our own guys. Let's just move him over here, where it's a little safer. So he also gets mending and thorns. Now 1 HP, that's a little bit unfair, but what can we do? Yeah, he'll have to take a lot of damage for us this time. 1 HP, that's so funny. Oh, why did he want to move away from us? Huh, weird. And sadly we cannot do anything about that, they are just out of range, maybe that's why they wanted to move. Well, I think... I think he'll die to the bleeding, so... No valid targets. Let's end the turn. Yeah, he died to the bleeding. Oh jeez, we have to heal him using our spell. Prophecy, what is prophecy? I don't remember. Yeah, apparently this game is a little harder than I remember it. So I got the mending and the thorns. Yeah, I'm playing this a little bad because I don't remember exactly. As you can see, this difficulty means business. Yeah, we lose the warrior. I'm not sure if you can save him. Oh, he's just resting his eyes. Why was this first fight so hard? Usually it's a little easier. You don't find armored enemies in the first combat. Well, shoot him in the back then. I guess we can scare them away, maybe. Okay, they're attacking my archer, which is great for me. Yeah, does it say... what it does? It doesn't say what it does. Okay, we have to work with that then. Okay, run away. kind of interested we lost our first character. We might need more unlocks to play on this difficulty, because I remember it being a little easier, or maybe I didn't play on this one. Yeah. Yeah, not much we can do. We'll just get shot and killed. Okay, let's try that again. Oopsie, I lost the grill. I guess we should start on an easier difficulty, which will be normal. Yeah, that was a little brutal, even for my taste. Let's select Merchant. Don't worry, we'll play a little faster this time. Okay, let's play on normal and maybe we'll win more. But yeah, this is definitely one of those games that has a lot more personality to it, isn't it? You're not going to roll over everyone. Enter Camelot, audience with the king. Fortitude, take the relic. Oh, it's a different relic this time. But I don't understand you. Can I change who gets what relic? Yeah, you don't have an inventory system. Yeah, whatever. Let's just play the game normally. Calm him down. Who are you? I serve Merlin as well. Cataclysm, let him think. Oh, he gave us some food. Nice. I guess thinking helps him. Now let's intimidate the bandit. Probably get a failure. Exactly. Now we have to fight him, but it'll be an easy fight. I think you get more rewards for fighting. Yeah, this will be much easier. As you can see, they have 3 archers and they have much less stats than those guys before us. I guess we should stand over here near the barricade, which means we won't be able to attack anyone. Oh, that's even better. They also will have lower damage. They have much less damage than before. They're barely cut through our armor. Oh, he had evading. Okay, this feels a little more fair. By the way, I increased the animation speed, so that's why it's a little faster. Well, I guess we have to sit over here, 7 and 9. Yeah, I should have focused him down. Evading. Yeah, try your best. You're not going to puncture my armor this time. He's trying to throw a bomb at me. They are trying to throw bombs at me. Much I can do about the fugitive, I'll have to go and finish him myself. There's also a cover system in the game, of course, so that's why I'm taking them into cover. Yeah, I cannot avoid the bomb. But let's just move everyone to a safe location at least. That was hilarious. He threw a bomb at his own guy. Said that this means I'm not in range to heal him or restore his armor, but that should be okay. He passes the turn. Well, pass this. Okay, let's make sure that guy doesn't move. So that's what affects the hit chance, the cover and the distance. Oh, of course it's a miss. But this will be a flank. Yeah, but still not enough to kill him. Yeah, well, weird choice, but I guess... Oh, now they spread their damage. Even better. Okay, so as I said, I have to kill 10 people with him. That's instant death. Hit the bleeding man. Okay, that was very fun. Preparing the bomb. No, no more bombs. Okay, this is kind of like the better difficulty choice. Tanking, ask if you could buy supplies as well. Sure. Yeah, let's buy some supplies. If I remember correctly, food will be a big problem later on. Hero level up. So let's see the new level up system. Yes. Increase the party rank. Let's level him up. Attributes. You have to roll for attributes. Max health and armor. I guess this will be the better choice. And now I have to select a skill. I don't remember what is the best one. Okay, so this costs one action point, those other ones don't cost any action points. I guess we'll have to choose parry, even though it doesn't seem like a good choice. 4 stacks of resistance. Cooldown 0. This doesn't have charges, which is... I don't understand how you're supposed to use it. Let's select the second wind if I don't understand something. Same as before. And snare. Decoy. Oh, okay, summon the decoy then. That's what the mage is up to. Raise. Hello. What is the hello aura? I'll assume it's extra damage then. Two shielded. I don't know, let's pick the raise one. It's a very complex game, I think I'll play more of it. Let's play on it. Yeah, let's rest a little bit. Even though we're fully... No. We're full HP, we don't rest. Enter the village, investigate the town, agree to help, we get some renown, enter the dungeon, fight the abomination. Oh, this will be interesting. Yeah, these are the true enemies, as you can see, the abominations, the creatures, they are insect-like. Well, they look a little bit like Pokemons as well, but that doesn't matter. Xenopollen, Mandrake. Overall items to expand. I guess we can just see over here. Okay, so I shouldn't be in melee when I kill them. Oh, they float, so the fire is useless against them. Oh, what? Did I press 4 by accident? I don't know. Oh, I should have used my archer first and then... Oopsie, that's a mistake. I guess... We live and we learn. But yeah, the game makes it very, very clear. I was thinking of doing this right. Oh, but he has a ranged attack. Of moving them, of kicking them and then using the... Oh, wow. Okay, so if I remember correctly, only armor gets restored, not health after every turn. ...40% chance to hit. Well, I guess we have to do this sooner or later, so let's do it now. Oh, we missed. That's unfortunate, so let's use the decoy skill next. Sadly... Doesn't work against them, but it's good with that we know that. We missed 2 of our attacks, which was exactly what I needed. Yeah, actually I think... Don't end it because we need the souls to restore her armor. Yeah, I'll play more of this, I'll do a let's play. Space to do fast forward. Yeah, I know. I kind of remember how to play with them. Oh, he's using that super ultra skill. Hmm. Huh, how do you approach this? Well, he'll not do enough damage, or, oh, actually he might do enough damage. No, I think he'll do enough damage with the knockback. He missed? You missed? Well, that was exactly the time I didn't want him to miss. Okay, everyone just shoots and retreats. They might have a little cover over there. It doesn't do so much damage, but you should avoid it if possible, because then their attacks will hurt you more. Now they're kind of ganging up on him. Oh, he had they have the pollen attack. I guess I'll have to bring him over there and then use. Okay, this might work. Of course, we don't have a big chance to hit. They miss so much, I'm starting to think they are starship troopers, what are they? Ah, clone troopers, yes. Quicken, that's a self buff, I don't like it. Oh, opportunist. Oh, that's actually a very bad one, I have to remember that. If someone is in melee and they get attacked, they will attack again. So, probably the best way to do it is like this, with mending. Oh, you missed again and it doesn't apply the effect. I guess that 50% chance is stupid, let's just go and hit him in the face. So far, the 50% chance is turning into 150%. Oh. Well, if I take damage by moving there, I'll not move there. It was a reaction shot. It's a good time to heal him now. Sometimes they do that, where they move to a completely new area of the game. Oh, I'm playing this so badly, but it's okay. We'll continue our journey next episode, but for now we'll just do what we came here to do. What happened? Why did it die? Did I push him into the shadow thingies and they take more damage in the shadow thingies? Okay, we gain 101 magic point and 12 renown. Doesn't heal, yeah, so I have to be super careful. That's a corrupted node, Castle of Maidens. I guess we can rest first. Well rested, move and max armor expires after 2 days. You help me? So that's our first essence. Traditional spells. New guardian, huh. Yes, I know I can select another spell. Let me think about it. Prophecy. Oh, reduces all the cooldowns by 1. Translocation, stasis. Thunderbolt. I'm a simple man. When I see Thunderbolt, press use. If I go there, I'll probably have to go there and there. So it's the same thing, and then we'll go to the city. But I want to visit the heroic node as well. Ah, let's go over here then. I don't know, I accept a quest I don't read. Okay, as you can see, this is one danger. This one is extreme danger. Sure, let's go to the regular nerd. Now, I'll end the video after I go to the city. The shield. Yeah, I was reading that very carefully, as you saw. Nope. Oh, that's so expensive. Okay, let's go to the marketplace. I think the blacksmith will increase our weapons or give us better weapons. Also, we have choices. As you can see, we have actually a lot of choices. One power, short sword. Power increases the damage of the abilities. This only does more damage to unarmored enemies. Yeah. You can also upgrade the weapon accuracy. What does evasion do? What does accuracy do? Well, I think range is better in this case. Range is also better for him. As you can see, that will replace it, so you have to stick with your... No, you don't have to stick with it, right? Or... Huh? Yeah, you have to stick with your selection, otherwise if you change it, you lose the bonus you gain. So, right now I have one extra range. If I choose this one, I'll have 2 power, but lose the extra range, so yeah. Probably the best choice is, of course, the armor. Look at how much armor you get. Evasion. I think evasion will be better for him. Evasion and move. Armor and more. Okay, now let's... What about the relic shop? You can also find relics, but I think it's a little better in the beginning. Or it's safely in your stash. Bag of tricks. No, I think I'll keep that one. Store it in your stash. No, I don't want to sell anything. Trade supplies. How much food I have? I don't have any food, so nope. The gate, explore. Sure. The druid. Well, I think the druid sounds a lot more interesting than the shepherd. Attempt to assist him. Yeah. Should be a success. Almost a success. And that's about to retire for the day and continue our journey. I think I did very badly on some of the choices and at least I upgraded my gear. But overall, I think I should have done a little better on this first part. Heroic noise. So that means they had weapons over there. Gear. Blacksmith and... a hero. Eh, doesn't matter, we'll do it next time. So yeah, as you can see, it's a very interesting game and I'll play more of it. I'll probably try to finish the entirety of it. So yeah, you'll see more of this. Obese. Obese? What do you mean? Has reached his peak for it, for the journey. Yeah, that's pretty funny. I guess if you eat a lot, you get stronger. See you next time, bye!